Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my channel. Now in today's video I'll be scratching the $2 Loteria ticket from the Florida Lottery. You can win up to 30,000, fingers crossed. See if one day I can hit that. It's ticket 44, picked this one up at the meat store. Total I spent 2, so hopefully I can get 4 symbols and win back 2 or win back a little bit more. The most that I ever won on this ticket was $70. That's the most that I ever won in Loteria. Let's see, the odds are 1 in 4 out of 63, so the odds is pretty high on this ticket. It's not pretty, it's not too high, but it's not too low. So let's see if ticket 44 can come through with a win. Fingers crossed, wish me luck. I'll be using my good luck coin. Hopefully you can give me some luck, guys. Let's see what the bonus color card is. We have the cactus here. This ticket is fun to scratch, but it's also a big tease. Should be so close, guys. We have the canoe. We're so close to winning on this. You end up missing one symbol, you don't win anything. We have the rooster. Hopefully one day I can hit a couple thousand or at least 100 on this. Got to settle. So just continue praying for me, guys. Be the heck and that me soon. Alright, we have the pair. Alright, the mermaid. It's the moon, no moon. The flower pot. We have the flower pot here. It's just the star. No star, no moon. It's just the hand. And we have the hand here. That's the crown. No crown. The barrel. The barrel here. This is the fish. Looks like we don't have any fish. The deer. Here and we have the ladder and we have the ladder here. Yeah, this one was super close. As you can see, it was super close, guys. Missing the watermelon. Could have had one here. Missing the drum. Could have won 200. The tree could have won 100. The parrot could have won 10,000. I had the parrot. So this one was pretty close. So on ticket 44, guys, just won 2, won back 0. But it's all good, man. You know, it's always the next time. So I'm not really tripping. Anyways, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks.